My name is Christine Grenney. I'm an associate broker with Summit Sotheby's International Realty in Park City, Utah. One of the things that I really believe in providing for my clients is that everyone should get the same level of service. I work tirelessly and in a dedicated fashion to make sure whether you're spending $100,000 on a condo or a multi-million dollar purchase on a second home, that you're both getting that same exemplary level of communication, of dedication, of service. And what my clients are getting is me. I have help. We have an amazing back office at Sotheby's. I have my own assistant, but my clients will call on me personally whenever they need any question answered, and it's me that they'll get. You hire me to do a job, and I'm the one who will finish the job. It's no secret that buying a house is one of the biggest decisions you'll make. So I take that decision to heart on behalf of my clients. It's an intimate process. There has to be a very high level of trust. My job is to continue to set expectations and to coach my clients to help them navigate what can be a very complex process and what can be a very emotional process. So that's something that if you're going to trust me to walk down that path with you, or if you're going to invite me to walk down that path with you, it's a job that I take really seriously. I have two young girls, Lila and Annika, and in much the same way that my father demonstrated an entrepreneurship to me, I'm hoping what I do on a daily basis is illustrating an entrepreneurship to them. And the greatest gift that I could give them would be to show them how to go out and get what they want for themselves, that they can achieve anything, and hopefully have it demonstrated to them what hard work and dedication can do in terms of paying off. I feel like it's really important to demonstrate to kids at a young age what it means to give to others who have less than you do. So several times a year, we'll do anything from recycling and donating things that are in our own home to groups that need those items, to donating to the local animal shelter in lieu of receiving birthday gifts so that the girls get a real translation of what it's like for them to not get a gift, but to be giving something to a group that needs them more than we do, is something that our family and our community finds is really important. You want to be able to support and give back to the groups that make the threads of your community so colorful and so strong and are some of the groups that make Park City such a special place. Raising a family in Park City does often feel like a perpetual vacation. It's an incredible place to feed your love of the outdoors. And that's something that real estate allows me to do with my family. I just think it's a gift to be able to raise my children in an environment as beautiful as Park City. Every day is like living in paradise. When I joined Summit Sotheby's International Realty, I was looking for a long-term destination and for the right fit for my skill set and the brand that represented what I wanted to bring in terms of service to my clients. My clients are going to get Christine Grenney and my dedication and my attention to detail and my follow-through no matter what. But Summit Sotheby's International Realty gives me the tools and resources to provide them with the best level of service, the best marketing, the best networking that I could possibly give them.